Hello everyone, this is Brian Black here. Welcome back to Puma Rejuvenation. In this episode, we're gonna take on Dr. Jinko. That's the team I'm gonna be leading off with. Alright, here we go. I can't say what's going on. With Gus get to the field, so that helps. Alright, so about you're gonna be. I'm going to be using the items of the Swoobat here. That's what we're going to have to do. And just get rid of the field with Gust. It's not too big of a deal. And keep spamming bite. Hopefully we'll flinch. Eventually we will win. Perfect. Alright, we won. Ah, he's healing. Crap. Hey, at least the light screen's gone. Alright, we won. Yeah, I need that blue. Mm-hmm. All right. That wasn't too bad. There's a couple of things we can do right now for so we go down here. Can't go that way right now. Let's go ahead and catch this Blitzel because we're gonna be needing. Oh crap! Oh, never mind. Looks like we need a gourmet treat. Hang on, folks. Gourmet treats are way too expensive. We need this Pullman for a cyclist later, so might as well catch it now. There we go, got it. If we come over here, does a. Well, guess we'll have to get those items later. If we go to the Magnolia Library, activate that quest. Combustion's the only Pullman I can learn it. Oh. If we head upstairs, we can grab the poison barb. Go right here, we can talk to this woman right here. We can use the Let's do it. I'm gonna pick Cyndaquil because he's the best starter here. Hero. So good, I gotta use a soda pop. Alright, we won. When that's done, if we go back to the help center, you Excuse me. Let's go ahead and go ahead and register it. So we have the bat, there's one right here. The next one is an ocean up here. Here with a flitzing car. Now I have to go back to out one and get the third one. Alright, I gotta change the wait, we can just change this to PM and there we go. Alright, the next one's in Venom's Secret Tunnel. Oh. like this cells right here. Hold on, I got to change the time again. There are some cells that could be found during the certain times of day. Yeah, there's some cells that will appear only the certain times of day. Like the one on top of the Cresselia Hotel, for example. That's the one that appears only during the day. As long as it's the morning or afternoon, it should be there. As long as it's not nighttime, it will be there. Should be right here. After you get these, Alright, that's gonna do it for today's episode. But in the next episode, we're gonna go throughout too, so there you go. This is Brian Blackner. Do like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.